Yahalayim, Vayahal, Vashem, Yahusha, Vashem, Kakriya. Double honors to the elders and the apostles, great millstone, all well. Citations to the whole field of life down there, laboring the truth and sincerity on the four corners of the earth. Hallowed be in the true and holy and powerful name of the Heavenly Father, who people ignorantly call God. Yahusha be in the true, powerful, and holy name of His only begotten Son, who people ignorantly call Jesus. Alright. Bahashem Kakadash, name of the Holy Spirit. most murders, high number of murders in the year, you know, all this people from, you know, it's just chaos, man, just straight chaos, man, chaos, just year after year. Don't think that the Lord ain't gonna jack that place up. Let alone not just only that place, but on every other man, everywhere, man, everywhere in the United States. Even make it worse than the whole earth, you know? You see these things happening right now in front of our face, man. This is the time to wake up. This is the time to receive the things, you know what I'm saying? Receive the words of Yahweh Hashem Yahshua. Receive the things of the Spirit, man. This is the time to build up your faith. Talking to the elect, first and foremost, you know, and also myself, you know, talking to the elect, the hopeful elect, man, those out there that seeking Yahweh Hashem Yahusha, you know. Because, man, listen, these are the times not to be playing around with, man. This is the times not to be playing around. You can't play around in these times, man. You got Esau demonizing the men of the Lord. You know? The Hebrew Israelites, call yourself a Hebrew Israelite, Esau's gonna demonize you and he's gonna persecute you. All right, and it's like. It's also been in scriptures, man. The proof is in the pudding, as they say, man. It's in the scriptures. These things are gonna happen. That's what that scripture said. It's like one of my favorite scriptures said, all of these things is happening. You know, look up your redemption jar if not. That means the end is soon here. The kingdom soon come. All right? The kingdom is almost here. Yahusha, it's almost, you know what I'm saying, doing away with this place and bringing the kingdom, that dwell of righteousness, you know? Yahusha is coming back soon. But these are the things that we have to live through, you know. We're going to have to live through Jacob's trouble. This is the time, man. These are the beginning of sorrows. The beginning of sorrows. These are the times. Falling back into me, going back into the world. This is definitely not the time. This is the time to hold fast to what you have, man. Let no man take that crown. This is the time, man. Pray for endurance. Pray for a stronger faith. You know, pray for your family. If so, pray for, you know what I'm saying? Pray for the brotherhood. That's your family. Pray for mercy. You know? These are the things we have to pray for. These are the things that we have to do, man. Being spiritual men. You know, because as time gets closer, to Jacob's trouble, and even throughout that time, man, you pray that the Lord increase you. You pray that the Lord increase you, man, that you can remain solid, man, you know. As gold is tried in the furnace, so is acceptable men in the furnace of adversity, man. Pray that the Lord, that he keeps you solid, man. He makes you hard, man. Endure hardness as a good soldier. Of your house, HaMashiach. Look at Yahweh, man, being a leading example, a prime example of what to be like, how to go about things, man. These are the things that we need to do, man. It's a beautiful thing, man, because it just shows you, man, that prophecy's coming to pass. You know, judgment is starting to take place. You know, just imagine people in the world that don't have the truth. They don't understand these things. You know, Lord have mercy on us for him to give us this truth. Give us the knowledge, wisdom, and understanding. So we have a heads up. You know? Always, you know, this is the things that we need to continue to do, man. Hold fast to what you have, man. Let no man take that crown, man. You know, keep praying, keep fast if you have to. You know, these are the times, man. So with that, I just want to say Shalom.